When you first meet Diana on the island, she's about 5'6", and she is this curious little girl who's very courageous, who's very sassy and naughty, and she's very inspired by her aunt, and she wants to learn how to fight. But she's being very sheltered and very protected by her mother, who does not allow her to do so. But she finds her ways, and she has this spark in her. She has this fire in her eyes, and she eventually she gets her way.